see Todd Ramirez there right now.
How did you think your guys' offensive execution down the stretch was?
I'm not sure. We just didn't make shots. Like I said, we just got to get better and watch some more film on it.
For either of you guys, the defense was strong all night. It looked like it was going to carry you through. You got some number of steals down the stretch. How close did you feel you were to really putting that away?
We just one or two stops away and rebounding, was a major key down the stretch. We didn't get the ones we were supposed to. Like I said, we just got to go back to the drawing board. Anything in the world. We lost by one. We can get better.
Darrell, how difficult was it to keep them off the offensive glass?
They just came down and boxing out. I don't think size really mattered. They were just tougher than us.
Darrell,